Right now, a water outage is impacting several buildings on the University of Maryland campus. Campus police say that crews are working to restore water. The affected buildings include the University Health Center and the Architecture Building. They are all closed. Some roads are also closed because of the water main break. We'll continue to monitor this story as it develops.